Mr. Michael Lynton, I'm glad to have this opportunity to speak to you via video tape. We want to talk about the Shower Posse movie. I spoke with Irv Gotti, Curtis Schoon. Irv Gotti is a young man where I think he can bring the best out in this movie. Show the rawness of this movie. This movie is not just about gangster and drug deal. It's about a culture, a Jamaican culture that nobody has ever seen. There will never and will never be a movie like this after it is shot. And I have some confidence, I have the utmost confidence in Irv Gotti. I know he can get the job done. He's a kid that he has lived on the raw side of the world. So he would know what to do, because this will be as raw as ever. A collector's item. A film that will be talked about for years and years and years to come. Just trust me, you won't lose on this movie. This movie is a winner all the way. And anything raw that you need, we are talking about things that are real, it will be in the movie. Now, I can make sure the rawness come in the movie, because I'm out of prison now. I'm back home in Jamaica. Best of everything to you, Sir Michael Lynton. I hope we can work together and make this movie a success. Respect.
Look more drums.
Yes, sir.